Welcome back to Detroit Become Human. This is part 3. My name is Mindrust. And last time we picked up some paint. Now we are playing as Kara, as it seems. Alright, let's get out of this car.
You coming?
Okay, someone's watching from the window. R1 to switch. Giant Todd. Alright, that's not. Let's look at that later, maybe. Let's head inside.
So the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Real father of the year there. Where's the brat gone? Alright, let's scan. Okay, urgent task. Collect trash. Optional tasks. Collect dishes. Activate vacuum cleaner. Check the backyard. Alright, we are going to try do all. Let's not take that. Oh, I guess we are taking it.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need.
All right. Is one place cleaned?
Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
Kitchen, clean coffee table. There was something about dishes, but I guess I can't do it now when I got the...
TV on.
Alright. That's done. Okay, I guess I have to pick it up and take him outside. What's this? Invoice, application rejected. Overdrawn account notice. Totaloo. Oh, he's in a lot of debt. Looks like. Figures. Okay. Open. Urgent task. Took out trash. Not now. That's a bus. Return to Doll's house. Can I take the bus? Get the fuck out of here. A better place to live. Rebuild North Cork Town. Detroit City. Okay. What's that? Oh, they're building some bridge. There was something about the backyard, so can we just walk through here? Return to the house. Oh. Alright. Alright, let's return to the house.
Fuck, man!
What's wrong with you again? I don't want to report to Todd just yet. Check the backyard, collect dishes. Yeah, let's do the optional ones now. that's the backyard, but let's not go there yet. Actually, let's go first. Let's go backyard first. Now this. It's a garden. Alright. What do we have here? Something there. There. Take down laundry. That was a fucking headache, okay. I wonder how long these have been here. Okay. Rewash. I guess they've been there for a while. I don't think I can. I can talk to her. Yes. Neil.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Backyard.
You like playing out here?
She's neutral. Okay. I guess I made decent choices there. Okay. At least. And, relationship with the girl went up. Is he watching ice hockey? That looks pretty real. Nice. All right. I saw this washing machine. Let's wash some laundry. Let's see. Oh. What's that? Red ice. Acetone, lithium, thorium, toluene. Oh. Red ice.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Okay. Guess that was a... It's called red ice, so I figure out it might be some kind of a drug. We have officially constructed that Todd is a drug using asshole. Moving on, there's something. What? Use? Okay. Scan. Dishwasher not working. Let's wash some dishes. Looks like they still haven't eaten. What's up? Collect dishes. You're right there. You're watching. Okay, so this is some kind of a housekeeping mission. What? I actually had to turn my... Oh, that's pretty neat. I had to turn my controller, and then I had to swipe the touchpad to wash it. Oh, it's warm. She likes me. Okay, keep on brushing those dishes. Oh yeah, so clean.
Kara,
yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer.
Right away.
Jeez. Can I open it for him? I feel like I should. I could look at the... Yeah, there's a match going on. I don't see
what
teams...
Looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Jeez. Did I finish with the dishes? I guess I did. All right. Activate vacuum cleaner. Where's the vacuum cleaner? Here? Oh? Alright, hold on. Hold on! Where do you keep your vacuum cleaner? Girl. Okay, I think I just have to scroll through this pretty fast, so Todd, don't become an asshole again. Just want to make sure I figure out everything. You can talk to her. Oh, it's in the corner. No, I'm not done with the first floor yet. Okay, that's the vacuum cleaner.
Alice, you better stop that right now.
Dick.
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Can I finish? I'm done with the first floor now. All right.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
I'm not going in front of him. It's gonna bring a shit storm. He's watching match. So, can I talk to her?
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
He's not very talkative. Okay. Clean upstairs. Bathroom is upstairs, I guess. This is like my third time recording PlayStation, and it keeps doing that. It cuts the recording for some reason. Tidy Todd's room, tidy Alice's room, even clean bathroom. What's here? Okay, this is Todd's room. Alright, tidy. A lot of unpaid bills, it seems. What's this? What was that? What was it? I can't see. I can't see. Okay, ventilator room, I guess. Left. I had to raise my controller again. That's pretty nice.
Today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy.
All right. Tidy. Todd is a very messy person. Read. Alright, all sports. He likes sports, but he doesn't do sports. Basically, he's a potato. Price of life. Alright. A lot of pages here. Tech addict. Alright, let's make the bed. Todd's room done. There was something on this table. I saw it glow blue. Antidepressant contains dynamite. Okay, and there's a gun. Alright. You've unlocked the dialogue or action, often beneficial. Nice. Okay, I think we're done with Todd's room. That's just the magazine, yeah. Yeah, we're done with Todd's room. Hold on. See here? Tidy. We weren't done. Are we done now? Let's see. Yes, we are done. Okay. I think I looked at every page here. Didn't I? I don't know why it still is showing that. Yeah. Okay, next. Yeah, I've watched everything. Pretty stupid, it still is showing there.
Watch it.
I really hate this guy already. the restroom. Where's the bathroom? There was something. I can't look outside. Alright, okay, here's the bathroom. Arrange dirty bottles. Hi, that's me. Her head was turning also. Okay, here. Tidy. Tidy. Mop floor. Right. All right here. Okay. Let's keep on swiping. That's done. Yay. Alright, I think we had Alice's room still. Yeah, tidy. What? There's one more. But it's, I guess it shows when I'm done with this.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Okay, make bed. Ventilate the room. Okay, I had to raise up the controller again. Oh, what's this? You've unlocked the dialogue or action of beneficial. Talk to Alice. Is there anything else to do here?
Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
My rep with Alice is going up. I saw one more thing here. Okay, I need a key for that. So I guess it's just Alice now then. Alright, let's talk to her.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
Leave alone.
Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
Path unlocked. Okay, that's the key. Oh. Urgent tasks. Ask Todd for new instructions, but first I'm gonna take a look in What's in the box? What's in the box? Seven, anyone? Like a dick earlier also. What's that? She's hurt in the head. That looks like his her dad. Kara ripped her arm off, so she didn't get hit by a car, but Todd broke her. I guess this is my consensus. So Todd was hitting Alice, which was the first picture, and Kara went and intervened, and Todd basically ripped him apart. That's what I got out of that. Seems super nice. Okay, watch out.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser?
I think you
can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
I'm not so sure. Alright, what do we got? What? You've earned a trophy. Secrets. We did pretty good, I think. Look at that. 96%. Oh my gosh. Read Android power, read connecting the dots, check backyard, watch this shit, talk to that guys. Okay. Enrage Todd. Okay. I think I know what that one locked part is. If I had walked in front of him while he was watching TV. I think that might have been it, because I didn't see anything else that could have triggered anything. I'm pretty sure. Now I regret that I didn't go walk in front of him to know if that was it. But I got everything else. Actually, really everything else but that one point there. Alice trusted it. Yeah. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe and hit the like button if you like the video. I really like the game. I really enjoy playing this. And I think we have gotten to a pretty good start. All right. I will see you next time. Hit like button and subscribe. That's all what I said earlier, but you know. Thanks. Bye-bye.